Hello students, in this video I will give you the conclusion of paragraph writing. In your previous videos you have learnt the how to write a paragraph and the methods of writing a paragraph or types of paragraph, one general and personal paragraph. There are some other types of paragraphs that you find in English or whatever the subject is. Many topics are found in personal as well as general topics. There are I have discussed four elements of paragraph writing, that is the content, that is unity of the paragraph, then coherence, then conclusion, etc. Now we have some other types of paragraphs that you can study in detail. Some are descriptive paragraphs. Descriptive means you describe a thing. For example, solar energy. If the topic is like solar energy, you describe it. So this is called descriptive paragraphs. Narrative paragraphs. Narrative means when you narrate an event, that is cultural day in my college, celebration of Independence Day in our college, inaugural day celebration, etc. Then you are going to report or narrate it. Narrate the events that occur from beginning of the program till the end and how you felt about that event. Then you have expository paragraph where you give your personal opinions on the topic. Then persuasive paragraphs. Persuasive paragraphs are such where you make the readers move at your words. They are very impressed by your writings. Some writings change the personality of the people. Sometimes people change by reading one essay, by reading one sentence, by reading one paragraph. Great many people have learnt lot of things through these type of paragraphs. If you have a quick search on the web, then you may found the types also, many types also. But to make paragraph simple and sufficient, it is good idea to study just these 3-4 paragraphs. Descriptive paragraph is that describes the topic and displays the reader what the subject is included in it. The term selected in the descriptive type usually appeal to the 5 senses of touch, that is smell, sight, sound and taste. This type of paragraph can be more artistic and may vary from grammatical standards. Narrative type of paragraph. In simple words, this type of paragraph narrates a story that includes a sequence of topic sentences like clear start, middle of the topic and end of the topic. That is narrative paragraph. You have expository paragraph where you define something or give instruction, or it may also explain process and influence